Hello, my dear students. Today I will explain class 9 Sanskrit lesson number 6. Sanskrit lesson number 6. Sarvam Charutaram Vasante. Lesson number 6. Everything more beautiful in spring. Question number 1. Choose the correct answer from the given alternatives. First MCQ. Vasante Pavanaha Kidrasho Bhavati. Answer Sugandhiha. Second, Kaha Madhureha Vachobiha Manaha Nihanti. Uttaram Kokilaha. Third, Rekhankit Padashya Samasanama Likhata Vapi Jalana Sobhagyam Dadati. Uttaram Shashti Tatpurus Samas. Fourth, Padma Iti Sabdasya Arthaha Kaha. Padma means lotus. Now fifth MCQ. Vadanam iti sabdasya paryaya sabda chitva likhata. Vadanam means mukham. Sixth. Karnikaram iti sabdasya kaha artha. Karnikaram means flower of karnikar. Seventh. What are the trees like in the spring season? Uttaram. Full of flowers. 8. Vasanti Agradrumaha Kidrashaha Santi. Uttaram Kushumanataha. 9th MCQ. Vanita Nam Alakaha Kidrashaha Santi. Uttaram Chalaha Nilaha Cha. Question number 2. Atu Likhitanam Prasnanam Sanskrit Bhashayam Uttarani Likhata. Write answers of the given questions in Sanskrit. First, Vasantaha Sobhagyam Kasme Dadati. Uttaram, Vasantaha Vapi Jalebhyaha Pramadajanebhyaha Amradrumebhyaha Cha Sobhagyam Dadati. Second, Alkaha Kidrashaha Santi. Uttaram, Alkaha Chalaha Neelaha Cha Santi. Third, Laksa Rasarjitani Vasansi Kidrashani Santi. Uttaram Laksa Rasarjitani Vasansi Tanuni Santi. Fourth, Yunam Manaha Kaha Hanti. Uttaram Kokilaha Yunam Manaha Hanti. Fifth, Vasante Chalam Kidrasham Bhavati. Uttaram Vasante Chalam Sa Padmam Bhavati. Question number 3. Matru Bhashayam Uttarani Likhita. Answer the following questions in English. First, what does the spring season give and to whom? Now, answer number 1. The spring season bestows beauty on the water of the ponds, on the ladies wearing wristband of jewels and shining like the moon, and on the mango trees that are bent with the lord of blossom. Second, on the basis of the poem, write 5 sentences on the spring. Answer, everything is more beautiful in the spring season. The trees are laden with flowers. Lotuses adorn the ponds. The wind is fragrant. People's hearts are full of love. The red palace flowers and attractive karnikar flowers make the youths lovelorn, and the sweet notes of cuckoo add to their sweet agony. Women wear colorful flowers in their hair and enhance their beauty. Question number 4. Match the following. First, Salilam means Sa Padmam. Second, Pradushaha ka arth hai Sukhaha. Pramada Jananam means Alkeshu. Guruni Vasansi means Vihaya. Janaha Dhatte ka arth hai Tanuni Vasansi. Now, transition of lesson number 6. Everything more beautiful in spring, it is a poetry. Thank you, my dear students. See you in next video. Till then, goodbye.